Hi guys, my name is Peter and welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to talk about GDMU for Sega Dreamcast. To be honest, this guy is quite a wonderful device, especially if your Dreamcast CD drive give up or you want to just replace it to eliminate that really loud, noisy CD drive. That's the best way to go. Plus it can play all your favorite games, like I just got some little example here. You just put it in a cart and boom, it's working the way it's supposed to. And I was about to do same mod like most people do, just removing a cap, removing those three screws which hold in the CD drive, removing CD drive with single connector, just clip it on and you're all good. And you're good to go. A lot of people do that. There's nothing wrong about that way. But if you saw my previous video, you know I like my own style. And especially with this board, it will give you a much smaller package because there's no more DVD CD drive. And I decided, well, I have to take advantage on that. Pretty much, I start work on my prototype of Sega Dreamcast Mini. And let me show you my first case for Sega Dreamcast Mini. Like I just mentioned, it's a prototype. I hope it doesn't look too scary. Well, boom, right here. It still will have four ports on the front. It has a nice slim design on the side. It's kind of a little bit funky shape. Yeah. One side is different than another. All my console handles, what I built, I built my own way, own shape. Why not Sega Dreamcast? On the back panel is not done yet. It's gonna be a power, it's gonna be AV connector. About original serial port, I mean the serial port connector. Probably it is gonna go because I don't have nothing to use with and there's no reason to transfer it on a new console. Pretty much when it's done, then we'll be. Let me put side by side and you guys will see it how physically it will be different. Link wise, it's gonna be half inch, quarter inch or so. Yeah, probably quarter inch shorter. Height wise, almost half is thin. My system will be twice slimmer. Width wise, if I put one on top of another, you will see there's an inch and a half or so my noodle. And of course, it's gonna be much, much lighter. Well, guys, pretty much that's it. Like I said, this case right now, it's on a prototype. I mean, I keep working. It's not done. It's not done even probably even 50% or so because major work is still I have to do. But in the end, I hope it's gonna look pretty good. It's gonna look something different, like I just mentioned. And well, let me keep working, and then we all see how it will progress, and if it's really turns pretty good. Well, guys, I hope this video was helpful, enjoyable. If you did enjoy it, thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any future videos, subscribe. We will really appreciate it.